Well, crews spent a busy morning out in the cold dealing with some water woes in the North Loop area. They got the call about this water main break around 6:30 this morning. It happened near North Loop Boulevard and Avenue F. You could see the water spraying onto the street there. Workers quickly closed off a section of North Loop and shut off the water, and crews started digging to fix this break. About 50 customers were without water for several hours.